watchmen broke through. The workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained for the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
If you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand. The animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Don't rush.
Oh, you turned
move crouched.
Again,
it's quieter that way.
So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Take him down. Can you do it quietly?
Yeah, right. Under control.
What's with that mumbling?
By the way.
Oh, I'm just talking to myself. I got the memory.
Ah, you're... Yeah.
Through. Come on. Good luck to you. This system supplies air to the command center. I will, of course, do it again, but I am not much of a fighter, as you could guess.
They come to Moscow looking for us.
Who the fuck are you?
Idiot! Huh?
Throw me at you!
You fucker!
are you hurt? Hunter's badge? It stopped the bullet.
Take this, bitch!
Don't move.
Morons! We are at war! One death won't be enough for you now, you
imbecile! What is this equipment?
This is the universal broadband radio chamber.
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit! This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids. Hello!
The guards will be here soon. Damn!
Don't shoot! I'm with him. With you. You have to run! Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to the hangar, then go with it, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
It's that breaker again, or something. Just keep shutting off. Is there any sense in sitting in a tower with no searchlight?
Again? This just won't do. Let's get the workers to fix it.
Now? There's a fucking alert going on. Nobody but the guards are allowed to move.
Yeah? Well, do something about it then. We'll wrap you up from chewing out.
I know. Well, go wherever you are going. Patrol or something.
God, I wish I could catch you with the shut eye.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. Be advised. attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing position.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately.
Watch out. There's a guard on the tower. Wait till the right moment.
Just my luck, sitting at the very top, right under the jammer.
Report your status.
Short. What the hell is this? Just no good on any
commitments. Group D, continue patrolling the hangar. Group A, check the courtyard and generator room. Communications were lost there.
Damn, how many guards do they have?
They just had to attack now.
Redeploy to the wind turbine zone.
You can think ahead. No need to play heroes for a change. Let's wait till they walk off.
I repeat, Group D, redeploy to the wind turbine zone immediately. Group B is under heavy attack from Watchmen.
What's the matter with you today? Why do you even want to do that now? You only have an outing planned for tomorrow, and it's bound to be cancelled now. Just stay put for now. We'll have to have a long talk later about breaking the rules.
This place is so nice. What are the other guys even talking about? Boring. Nothing to do.
Short.
I guess we get... What's that?
All clear.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on.
More guards! Get them!
Stay here!
Run out, Yom. We don't have all day. Artyom, we need that turntable on.
Alert! All groups, to the hangar!
I see the enemy!
Shoot these two! And as for the engineer,
shoot these two!
Don't you dare give me lip, soldier!
The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here.
Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise!
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Can't be that shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this line down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let
No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later. Everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100-click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
The order leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these over
aboard and full steam ahead!
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch some air. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
Working again! Goddamn bastard!
stalkers. I heard we did. They made me. Now we are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.